Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video, we are showing you how to solve this math problem. If h equals 3 plus 2 square root 2, find the values of x squared plus 1 divided by x squared. Do you know how to solve this? If you know, please do it. When you do it already this, please come back to watch my video from begin to the end to verify your solution. And before we go to the solution, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting video. Okay, now we go to the solution together. Okay, look, this we have the value of x. So we want to find the value of x squared plus 1 divided by x. So here is I find the values of 1 divided by x. Okay, now 1 divided by x is equals 1 divided by 3 plus 2 square root 2. And now I want to find the values of this to simplify square roots in the denominator. So I multiply of this with 3 minus 2 square root 2. So in the numerator also multiply of this. So we get this 3 minus 2 square root 2. And here is we get is 1 times 3 minus 2 square root 2, we get 3 minus 2 square root 2. And in the denominator, we multiply it and we use the formulas if A plus B and times A minus B equal A square minus B square. So here is 3 and it's plus and it's minus, and here is 2 square root 2, and here is 2 square root 2. So A is equal 3. So we get this 3 squared minus 2 square root 2 whole 2 square. And now we get is equal 3 minus 2 square root 2 and divide by 3 squared equal 4 minus. Here is 2 square root 2 square. 2 square root 2 square is equal, here is with the formulas if A and time B whole 2 square is equal A square and time B square. So here is we get 2 squares and time square root 2 square, and we simplify square root with squares. So we get this 2 square equal 4. So we get 4 and time, here is 2, and 4 times 2 equal 8. And so we get this, oh sorry, here is 3 squared equal 9. Sorry, 9 and minus, here is 8. So it's equal, is 9 minus 8. 9 minus 8 is equal 1. So we get denominator is equal 1, so we don't write it. So we get this 3 is minus 2 square root 2. And so now I find the values of 1 divided by 8. We get this. And now we're adding it. So we're adding it. We're adding it of 1 of 8. 8 plus 1 divided by 8. I find out these values. So this, we replace it by h plus 2 square root 2. So we get this 3 plus 2 square root 2 and plus is 3 and minus 2 square root 2. Look, it is 2 square root 2 and it is minus 2 square root 2. So we can simplify this and get this 3 plus 3, we get 6. Okay, so now we get the values of h plus 1 divided by h equals 6. We want to find the value of x squared plus 1 divided by x squared. So now we raise both sides of this equation to square. So we get this whole 2 square and here is square. So this, we use formulas if a plus b whole 2 square equal a square plus 2ab plus b square. So here is a equal a. We get x squared plus 2 times a equal 8 and times 1 divided by h plus 1 divided by h whole 2 square equal e6 squared equal 36. And then now we get the value of this x squared and plus. If we simplify x, we get plus 2 and plus. It is 1 squared x squared. If we use the formulas, that a divided by b, how to square equal a squared divided by b squared. So if 1 divided by h, how to square equal 1 squared divided by x squared. And equal 1 divided by x squared. So we get 1 divided by x squared equal 36. And then we change 2 to the right hand side. So we get this x squared plus 1 divided by x squared equal 36 and minus 2 and equal 34 is value of our expression. Thank you for watching. If you like my video, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting video. Goodbye. See you next video.